Today I'm going to talk to you about the changeup. The reason it's called the circle chain and the reason it was created was actually as a teach. They wanted guys to be able to, when they threw the ball, to what's called pronate, or turn your thumb down, go inside of the baseball, and that was how you would throw the changeup. They said, let's get our guys to turn their hand down. Okay, they don't understand that. Let's think of a visual. Make a circle and throw the circle. That was the idea.